stuff, my man. Looking a little too serious right now for what you're about to do here with your boy.
It's a serious activity.
That's right. What is your son, or what did you get each other talked into today? What are you doing here with us today?
We are jumping out of a perfectly good airplane.
That's right. Why? Jumping out of a perfectly good airplane with a pretty good instructor. The math doesn't add up, but he wants to do it anyway. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
You're a little nervous, you're excited?
I'm both.
You just want to get yourself in the door and see how you act up there, right?
I want to feel the rush of the air.
That's right.
Let's do it.
Well, let's have some fun. Let's make some people jealous at home, all right?
That's right.
Anybody at home that you want to say hi to before we hop in this plane?
No, not at the time.
That's right. Well, let's have some fun. Jeff, I'll see you in a second. I say that's a successful skydive. Are you glad you did this today?
Oh yeah.
That's right. Hey my man, are you glad you jumped too? I'm sure he is. Say hi to everybody at home here. And then go celebrate your son. You guys did awesome today. Pleasure to jump with you,
thanks
Russ.
A lot, man.
We'll see you next time. Yeah.